Hi friends, welcome to Tutors Funny channel. Today I am going to teach the example of color change. So here you have enter the text. I am going to enter the text as John. If you select the color, what your color you need, the text should be change it as that color. So select as red, click OK here. John will be red. So if you change it as green, it will be green, text should be green. If I change it as blue, it will be blue. Okay, so if you change as a Peter, click OK. Here it will be changed as a blue, it will be blue. Green, if you select choose red, it will be the color would be changed. What is the color you are choosing from the combo box? Okay. So how to do this program step by step we'll teach. So first go to the file, new Java application, click next. If it is create main type, you have to uncheck it. Okay, I'm going to Java color. I'm going to explain the color. This is a color. Okay, right, perfect. So here I'm going to create the select this here. We have to expand the project. Select the default package. Right click new, JFrame form. Here you have to name the class as Java color. Hit enter button. You have to expand little bit the form little bit. So here I'm going to drag the label. This label I'm going to name it as color, Java color. Here I'm going to bold with along with 36 font size. I have changed as this one. Okay, 48. You are giving provide 48. Okay, you have to foreground color. I'm going to change it as this is red. Perfect. Now what I'm going to do is here, drag the panel. Select this one, properties, border, bevel border. This one. Enter the text. Select this one, properties, font 24. Okay. Now what I'm going to and drag the text field, edit text, backspace to remove the extension, select again, properties, font size I'm going to with bold 36. I'm going to change as 36, right. Now what I'm going to do is here, I need one combo box. So I'm going to getting the combo box from this palette. Where's the form box? To your combo box, you just drag and drop over here. Select this one, properties. I'm going to change this one as red. Here to change green. Blue. Close it. Okay. Now what I'm going to say, I'm going to drag one button. This is a button. Button click OK. This text I control C to copy, control V to paste below. This text I'm going to name it as TXT message. This text box I'm going to name it as txt name. This text I'm going to message. I just type as message. The message will be displayed over here. Right. Now what I'm going to do is here, Java color changed. Okay. Perfect. Now what I'm going to do is here, what is the text you entered here and what is the color you are selected here, and click OK. The text should be displayed below along with the color you are selected. Right. Now I'm going to double click on the OK button. I'm going to write the code. Very simple code. So I already written, we no need to write again. This same code I just copy and paste. I will be explaining it. Don't worry about that. Okay, right. Now this combo box I'm going to name it as option. Right click, change variable name. This one I'm going to name it as txt name. This one txt message. Go to source. Here, what is the text you enter on this text field? It is assigned to this variable string. I have created variable name. This name, that variable I'm going to equal to this particular text field. This text field, I'm going to assign the what is the name you type on this text field. It will be assigned to this name. Okay. After that, I am creating the. This is the combo box I have created. We have three options: red, blue, green. So you have the option get selected item. If equal into red, if you are select as red, you are select as red. What happen is, what is text you are typing? It will be. I am going to set the text as here. Okay, this. Label name which is I have given as txt message dot set text, what is the name you are typing here, you are assigning here, it will be displayed along with the color. What is the color you are need to change of the text, you have to write like this: txt name set foreground color, what is the color you have given here, color dot red mean, it will be select as red. After if you are select as green, color would be changed as green. If you are select as blue, color would be changed as blue. Okay, this is how the programming works. Very simple. Okay, so now let's execute the program and see how the programming work. Okay, now here I want to change the UI as metal properties. Sorry, source control F. So here you have to write UI. You have to type UI. You have to change the actual look and feel of Java. You have to type as metal. Hit this button here. You have to do another modification. Select this one, properties, code, generate center. We all the things, what is the setting I am doing, you have to do the same thing, then only you will be able to understand the program. So let's run the program and check. Right now it, if you want to give a title, I click properties, your title, color, Java color. This is how we have changed the title of here. When the program is run, you can see here the title should be there. Now the perfect, the program would be perfect. Now let's type the text. John, select red, click OK, it will be signed John red. Green, it will be a blue, select as blue, whatever color you can give here. For Peter, select as green, red, blue, it will be changed. Okay. Thank you for watching. If you have any doubt on this, you can ask me anytime. If you like my channel, please subscribe me, like me. Thank you for watching.